meeting today. So you're most welcome to our meeting once again. My name is Paul Mwatu, and I'm the Director of Sales for New Life East Africa. And I've been with the company of New Life for 13 years, and I enjoy doing what I do. And that is helping people to be able to understand how they can be able to use the products of New Life, get good health, and also be in a position to be able to also use the opportunity as a vehicle to be able to achieve their dreams and also to be able to attain good wealth that they can be able to share with their families. So I want to welcome you, each and every one of you, from wherever you are watching me. Thank you, guest. If you have guests in our meetings, you're most welcome to our meeting. And we are happy that you took the challenge and chance to come and listen to us. We hope that by the end of the meeting, we'll be able to give you some of the things that you desired to achieve from the meeting today. Our distributors, thank you so much for being there for the company of New Life, partnering with the company and sharing the products and opportunity across the world and across our country, and especially during this time of COVID-19, when our country and everywhere across the world, there's a lot of challenges of health. So the company that is inviting you here today, it's called New Life International. And our motive is to help you to discover a better way of life, because our mission is to make the world healthier and an happier place to live. So I just want to take you through the company itself. That is our founder, Jerry Brasfield, born and raised in US, California. But when he was growing up as a young man, he had challenges with allergies, with asthma, and it was quite uncomfortable for him to live, and because every time he had to depend on medication, so it was a challenging time for him. So one time the mother met somebody who showed her the benefits of food supplements, some of which we're going to look at today briefly, and he started using them and he got good health. Then when he reached the age of 19, that is the time he started the company of New Life, and with key emphasis to be able to help people to understand the things that we are going to talk about. One is health and the other one is wealth. So it was an extraordinary dream which came to reality today. Our main focus will be health. And we understand as a general rule that your health is your greatest wealth. If today you're not healthy, your body is not feeling well, you're invaded by sicknesses and diseases, most probably all the money that you have been able to save, it will end up in hospital bills. And that is the reason why you see people calling Harambee and so many other fundraising, so that we can be able to search and bring back our health. So your health is your greatest wealth. Today, our focus is men health. And the reason why we are focusing on men health is because the month of June, that is the key focus. It's an awareness month for men to be able to understand how they can be able to achieve their health. And this is one magazine which I've always grown, you know, looking at, reading, because it always gives men, you know, an understanding of how they can be able to achieve health, get those good muscles, get their mind working, get the job done, get the cars they we are dreaming about, and generally good health. So I've not been able to achieve that kind of biceps. I'm still on the way, trying to work on it, but it's generally the health of men. So we're going to look at some of the things that we can be able to do so that we can be able to achieve good health as men. And I'm happy because I've been able to see a lot of ladies joining us today. Don't feel out of place, because you are representing the men in your life. So the information that we're gonna speak today, it is very important for you to also position it to the men in your life so that they can be able to benefit from it. So the month of June that this emphasizes is to help men to heighten the awareness of preventable health problems and encourage early detection and treatment of diseases among men and boys. This month gives healthcare givers, public policy makers, and media, you know, an opportunity to be able to encourage men and boys to go for regular medical checkup and advice so that they can be able to prevent some of the diseases that we are seeing. So you might come across men wearing a blue ribbon. This is to mean that they're in solidarity with the month of June, which is Men Awareness Month. So one of the key things that is affecting the health of men, I was just looking at statistics early today, and I realized is that, you know, when you look at the cancer, because that this is one of the biggest global headache. We are being told that, you know, cancer causes more death than HIV, TB, and malaria combined. And this is a study which was done in Kenya. So, and you'll come to realize that 70% of the global cancer burden, it is with the low and middle income countries like Kenya. So you can see how cancer has been able to affect Kenya. And down there, you can be able to see, you know, cancer is the third highest cause of mobility in Kenya. Okay, 7% of death per year. That is what you'll be able to find after infectious diseases and cardiovascular disease. You'll find 7% contributes to, it's contributed by cancer and, you know, other related issues. And this study went further to look at the data for our country. But my key emphasis is on men, the prostate cancer, which is contributing 17% per every 100,000 men. And so that is not a small percentage. So we need to look at how can we be able to help our men and our boys to be able to get out of that challenge. So when Jerry Brasfield started the company of New Life, he came because he's not a scientist, he's not a medic, but he had a big dream. He started looking for people who are quite knowledgeable. People understand, you know, the human body, the human perspective, and how we can be able to get out of these kind of diseases, some of which he suffered when he was a young man. So he started the Scientific Advisory Board, which comprises of very educated people. Some are specialists in cancer. You can see the founder of that body called Dr. Arthur Fass. He was the pioneer of cancer research and toxicology. So he started working with this kind of people. And one of the key things they identified together is, you know, it's impossible to get all the nutrients critical for disease prevention from our diet. So what we eat, it is not able to be able to get us the prevention that we require. And because doctors tell us, you know, even God's creation, food is supposed to be our medicine, but it's not at the current times because most of the food, it is stripped out during processing so that it can be able to increase the self life of it. So you find the nutritional part of it, it is not accurate. So, but when we started, you know, getting the Scientific Advisory Board and started advising us on some of the ways we can be able to get out of those kind of diseases. And one of the clear thing, they did, the good thing with our Scientific Advisory Board, they did not work alone. They worked with other non-institutions across the world. You can see American Heart Health, World Health Organization, the CDC, that is the Center for Disease Control, and many institutions. So they work together to bring a solution. And one of the things they agree together is, if you can be able as a man to manage your weight, do some physical activities, and eat good diet, which includes whole grains, fruits and vegetables, and a good portion of fish, you'll be able in a better place to be able to control some of the diseases we are going to talk about today. So they came up with a product we call the ProVitality. It's one of our pioneer products, which includes four products in one. So in a ProVitality, it is the diet, the food that you are supposed to eat. Remember, there is a gap, great gap between what you are eating and what you are supposed to eat so that you can be able to benefit from the nutrition and the diet that you eat. So when you look at what we eat, it doesn't really comply. So that is the part they came up with a product we call ProVitality, which has products which are supposed to feed your cell, which are supposed to protect your cells and to balance your cell and to nourish them. Those four aspects are very important for your cell. So they came up with a product we call TriNN. You heard me mention whole grains. TriNN is made up of whole grains to be able to feed your cells. They also came up with a product we call carotenoid. Carotenoid, it's made up of fruits and vegetables. And it is very good to be able to help yourself to be protected from diseases and all other things that can be able to affect it. Then they also, remember I also said fish. Fish is also very important to balance and regulate yourselves. You're supposed to eat it in good portion. So we have omega-3 salmon oil plus, which is complete. It has the complete families, eight families of the omega-3. And they also brought us a product we call the multi. Multi is supposed to nourish yourself because it includes 23 essential vitamins and also minerals. Another thing they put in the multi, because you need blood to circulate well in your body and it so that it can be able to transport oxygen, they added iron in that product. So that is a pioneer product that we want every man to be able to take advantage. Before you start another program or another product in your life, we recommend strongly you start with a Provitality. So let's look at the key benefits. They are there for those products that I've been able to mention. It's a powerful antioxidant to remove the toxins out of your body. It's good for your heart. It's good. It's going to boost your immunity. It's going to help your brain to function properly. It's also going to help your joints to be flexible. It will also help your eyes to be able to, you know, your sight to be good. It will also help your skin to be youthful, the nails and your hair. And, you know, the overall lifelong cellular health, it will be able to cater for that. So we call it it's our daily whole food supplementation, which is the Provitality, which I really encourage you to be able to take. As a man, we also have other products, which I just want to share with us briefly so that I can bring to us a number of other leaders who will be able to share with us deeply about some of the things that they have been able to come across. There is a product we call aloe vera. So aloe vera is extracted from the aloe vera plant. We all know it very well, but this plant is, it's grown in places where it is quarantined, there is no contamination. It's a place where it's protected. And one key thing you'll be able to get from the aloe vera, it's supposed to soothe the digestion system and stress-induced digestive discomfort. Men, just like every other person, we all go through digestion issues because of the food that we eat. So the aloe vera plus, it is formulated to help us to be able to achieve some good digestion and comfort in our stomach and our digestion system. It is delicious natural flavor, lemon flavor added to give it a great taste. So it's a good product that you can be able to use for your stomach and also to be able to refresh you. And you can see it is refreshing and relaxes with juice from gel only for optimal taste and efficacy. I'm sure most of us during our childhood, we came across the product of aloe vera from our parents and our guardians. And it was not a very pleasant product to take, but all the same, it helped us in one way or the other. So the research of Neolife, you know, we appreciate the ancient science and our traditional healing part of it. So we took that product and we extracted the gel only to be able to refresh. And to refresh and also relax you, because you need to be relaxed. Men go through a lot of stress during work and all those things that we go through. So we need to relax. It also has a blend of tea and ginseng. It's one of the herbals, which is very good for relaxing you together with chamomile. So just go through your daily work. Then when you go home in the evening, take a glass of aloe vera and you'll feel your body relaxing and responding, and you can be able to sleep well at night. So it is as natural sweeteners, you know, and it gives you a lot of energy, as you can be able to see there. And we recommend usages to 50 to 100 ml per day. It is a delicious product. It is very tempting to just control it within 50 and 100 ml. There is no repercussions, it has no chemicals, it has no contamination. So if you overdose, don't worry about it, it's still be working in your body. So we recommend you to serve it chilled. It's a wonderful product for men. And the other product, we call it the Masculine Herbal Complex, okay? As the name suggests, it is masculine, meaning it's for men. And what are the key benefits that you can be able to derive from this product? It will support masculine vitality and health prostate function. So because of the stress, because of the food that we are eating, we're not able to achieve the masculinity, vitality, and even the healthy prostate function. So when you take this herbal complex, it will be able to support that, to be able to feel fresh, and you have your energy, and it's a good product. So the ingredients in it, they will also improve physical vitality and libido. That is one of the contributing factors. In men today, you find the libido is so low. So when you take the masculine herbal, it will be able to help you so that you can be able to function properly. So some of the ingredients is the saw palmetto, which promotes the male vitality and has been shown to support prostate and urine tract health. So this helps you too, because we have been able to hear men with a lot of prostate issue. Prostate cancer is an increase, as we have mentioned. So men who are taking masculine herbal, they are in a higher chance to be able to prevent the onset of something like prostate cancer. So it is a product that we recommend, and especially for men who are over 35 years. People used to say 40, but even from 30, even 25, when somebody is sexually active, this is a product that we recommend so that they can be able to balance their hormones and function properly as men. So we recommend it once or twice a year. It is a good product for you to be able to take. And you can see all the other components of it there, which helps you. And one key thing, it's also known to energize mood. The mood swings and the things that we come across, it will be able to take all that away. And we recommend you take one tablet each morning and night. So just take one. You'll be able to have a full day of full of energy and good feeling, because it will be able to help you. So the other product, we call it the vitamin E. It's a wonderful product, which is a deoxidant because of the things that we go through. So one of the benefits of vitamin E, it's an antioxidant property of vitamin E, which will be able to support your heart. It will be able to support your brain and prostate health and promote lungs and colon immune function. Remember, all these organs are mentioning here, they are prone to cancer. Remember, we have the prostate cancer, we have the lung cancer, we have the colon cancer. So those are some of the things. I mean, when you use this product to be able to help those organs, to boost the immunity to the extent that they can be able to prevent all these cancers that I'm talking about there. So the vitamin E is a very powerful supplement for men to be able to take. So what are some of the details? When you look at the way it was formulated, it has the 8 forms of vitamin E to provide you with broad spectrum protection. So broad spectrum protection is like an overall protection. It encompasses a lot of things that you can be able to see there. And it is also a very good vitamin E. It also promotes productivity, you know, reproduction health, and to make sure, you know, your body is functioning properly. So it's made up of whole food, with the soya being part of it, and it's just natural vitamin E. There is no artificial additives on it. So we recommend you take one capsules a day of vitamin E, and you'll be able to, you know, to detoxify your body using vitamin E on all those organs which I've been able to mention there. Another product which is very important for men is called cruciferous. Cruciferous is derived from a wide variety of fruits, of vegetables, which gives us the phytonutrients. So it is an optimal serving of cruciferous family of vegetables. So it is very good for men. Remember, men don't like we don't really have much time to concentrate on good portions of vegetables. Our food, when we eat more of meat and proteins, which doesn't really give us the benefits that we need. So the cruciferous, you can see where I've highlighted, it's a very good product, which will be able to appropriate cell growth, particularly in breast and prostate tissues. So you can hear it is also bending to women as well. So it will be able to help your prostate to be able, the cells to be able to grow well, not overgrowing and not undergrowing, to grow the way they are supposed to be. That is because of the formulation of the vegetables that has been put together, which you can be able to see there. So it is a product that we truly, you know, re-emphasize to men to be able to take in good portions. So you can see that is how it has been formulated. You know, the soya helps to maintain optimal hormonal activity. Remember, we have hormones. Men have hormones, the testosterone. They are hormones that needs to be balanced, not to get out of way. So when you're taking enough of this, we'll be able to help, you know, it to give it the optimal hormonal activity. So how is the usage? We recommend you use one tablet daily with food. So that is it. And we have another product which we call the wheat germ oil. Many people confuse the wheat germ oil and the vitamin E. They have different functionalities. So there's nothing wrong to take both of them at the same time. Because the wheat germ oil, it is derived from wheat germ. You know, it's a part of the wheat. The germ of the wheat, it has some good oils, which needs to be extracted properly and pressed together. And they are very essential, also very powerful antioxidant. The other good thing because about the wheat germ oil is it also contains some vitamin E, which I've been able to say it is also a very good source of antioxidant. So what are the benefits? Vitamin E supports the well-being of the heart, just as I said, the brain, the prostate, promotes lung and colon, and also it boosts the immunity function to help you to achieve, to have, you know, youthful skin. Even men nowadays, nobody wants to really age. You don't want to meet your schoolmates and you are older than them and you're wondering what is going on. So we have the wheat germ oil, which is very good. It's wheat germ oil delivered, naturally occurring, essential and saturated fats. And it will be able to help you, as we have been able to see what it does there. It will help you, you know, in prevention of some of those cancers that we are talking about. And you take one tablet in a day. So the solution is here with us, as, you know, as a company of New Life. When our scientists sat together and they started working on what can we be able to do for our men. So this is a program that we recommend. These are some of the products that we recommend strongly to men during this time. So if you can be able to participate and take some of this product, you'll be able to have a better chance to be able to, you know, get out of the circles of the diseases that we are seeing today, the prostate cancer, which is aggressively killing men across the world. And the treatment, I was looking at the treatment and I realized we only have like 4 or 5 hospitals in Nairobi that can be able to give you proper treatment for prostate cancer, whereby you'll find the treatment is so expensive. Secondly, you'll also realize it is a very painful process and it financially drains the family because of its occurrence. So when people take this food, because some of them, you know, and I forgot to mention zinc in my presentation. Zinc is also a very good product, okay? So on top of the products that I've been able to mention, we also have chelated zinc, which is really good. It promotes, you know, the wholeness of the prostate growth, and it helps men to keep up with the ability to be able to function in their own masculinity. So it is also another very important product that we need to include in it. So give yourself a present during the month of June. Interact, if you are a guest who are looking at this opportunity for the first time, just talk to the person who invited you. They'll be able to tell you and show you how you can be able to get those products that I'm spoken about. And they'll be able to give you more information because I cannot exhaust everything today. But I want to tell you, prevention is better than a cure. You better prevent it now, because when it comes, it will come with complications. So I recommend those products to men who are watching me today so that we can be able to, you know, get rid of some of those challenges. I want to welcome a few men here today because it's a men's day, who are going to share with us briefly, you know, a testimony of how they've been able to interact with the product of Neolife and what are some of the other benefits they've been able to get from the company of Neolife. And to start our session today is one of our leaders and the world team member, whom I know for a long period of time now. And he's a quite seasoned leader, a guy that I like so much. And he's going to take us through a quick session. And that is none other than our world team member, David Mukila Mbundi. If you can hear me, Mukila, can you hear me?
Yes, Paul, I can hear you.
Thank you so much, David. Go ahead.
So thank you very much, Mr. Paul, for that wonderful session. My name is David Mbundi Mukila. And I've been in this organization now for the last 11 years. I joined the company while I was working. Before I joined this company, I used to work with the Kenya Army. I was just located in Nairobi, in Kawa Barracks. So that's when I got invited in this company. Some people came to my house while I was working there. So they came and shared with us about this company. I used to live with my two cousins in my house. So one of the cousins is the one who invited them to come and maybe share with us. So that time I even didn't get anything about the health part because they came and they were talking about money. So what happened is that I never got interested because I was a young person. I was not married then. And I didn't want about health. But this guy joined the company and he started working with the company. So when I saw the progress of my applied director, I also got interested. So they invited me for a presentation in town, Nairobi. I attended the meeting and what I earned that day is what inspired me to join the company. So I earned people giving their testimonies. People were talking about how they have been assisted with the product. So since seriously speaking, I never joined because of health. But once I started, when I joined the company, I discovered that Neolife and wonderful product that could help you personally. And I want to share with you my personal experience on the product because today we are talking about men health. And I think Paul has shared it extensively. So when I joined the company, I started using a product called 3NN. 3NN, I used to get so much tired. I could enter a matatu coming from town going to Kawa Barracks, and even before I realized ningekuwa nimepitishwa, I could find myself in Kenyatta University. Why? Because I was so tired. So I started using this product called 3NN, and this product started energizing myself. Then I discovered there are other better products. So my personal testimony is that once I started using the 3NN, I also discovered that I usually earned a lot of ulcers. I earned ulcers and taken a lot of H. pylori kits every time I was in the hospital. So I also discovered that there's a product Paul talked about called Aloe Vera Plus and chelated and zinc. So when I discovered the power in this product, I told myself, I want to use them. So I started using the Aloe Vera plus the chelated zinc, and eventually my ulcers disappeared. By the way, today, there's no kind of food that I don't take because of using the Aloe Vera. So my ulcers disappeared, and I thank God for that. So I've really been using the product, and in the process, I now went out and shared the product with other people. I remember when I used to work in the army because I worked in this company for 4 years. And when I started making times three of my salary where I used to work, I now decided to resign the company where I used to work. So I resigned my job and I now came here to do full time. So the place I used to work with so many soldiers who are tired, who under a lot of health challenges. And I know there are some people even in this call, who I invited today, that have given a product personally and have assisted them to have a better health. Some men used to complain that they are lacking a lot of energy, especially in the bedroom matters. So when I give them a product called Masculine Herbal Complex, I remember when I was doing my wedding, there's a commandant assistant who I won't tell you the name. And this guy had a lot of health challenges, especially in the bedroom matters. And I gave him the Masculine Herbal, the chelated zinc, and some other products. And let me tell you, this guy was so much happy with me. So when I started doing the business, he could encourage me, he could call other officers and encourage them to use my products. In an extent that when I was doing my wedding, he really supported me because I had assisted him to get the solution he wanted. Now I want to share with you a personal story of my father, because we are talking about men health. My father, when I joined the company in 08, and my father and I used to see that his body is changing. So personally, I went and bought products worth 13,000 Kenya shillings, and I took them to him. And by the way, when I talk, I don't need to tell you where I come from. My accent is so strong, I come from Meru. So when I took the product to him, with the ignorance of men, he refused to take the product completely. He never wanted to use the product. I could go home and just meet the product lying there, mark you, and used 13,000 Kenya shillings. So what happened is that my father now, after refusing to use the product, 4 years later, he developed some stomach problems. 4 years later. So we had to take him to Mpishal, Kenyatta, Texas Cancer Center, Allingham, with Dr. Nyongesa. So we spent more than $1 million for treatment. That was 2011. But finally, he passed away. So what am I trying to say to the men? Actually, I've been sharing this so many times with men in our church, in our groups, and I'm encouraging men. Sometimes we are so much ignorant. We refuse just to take care of our health. Or maybe you are able to buy the product, but we just ignore. Men are very ignorant. I have so many customers today. I'm sharing this product in the all part of this country. I have very senior people buying the product from me, all kind of people. But let me tell you, men, I've discovered men are very ignorant. You see, you take the product to a family and you discover the man doesn't get interested with the product. So I'm just encouraging the men in this group. Let's start using the product that Paul talked about. We have very nice product that can really change your health. Another thing is that I've assisted so many other people. Last year, a man in our church who is in this Zoom meeting today, I shared with them about the product. I've always been sharing with them. Then he approached me and he told me that he had a challenge because he got his first born, but he was not able to get the second born. So I shared with them. I showed them the product they could use. And the courtesy of this product, this guy now today is recommending so many other people to use the product. He is in the call today, and he is a testimony of what the product are able to do. So I'm just encouraging the men in the group. Let's just get started and use our product. Let's not be ignorant like many other people. Personally, today, I'm sharing, especially the men, there's a product that Paul talked about called chelated zinc. The work of chelated zinc is that it prevents the prostate from enlarging, because all of us need zinc in the body. So the work of the zinc is stopping the prostate from enlarging. And I also discovered as the prostate enlarges, even the balls start becoming hard. So we encourage people, every man I meet with, there are some men here in the call today who will go to church together. I've always encouraged them that they need to use a masculine herbal, they need to use a chelated zinc, and they also need to use a Provitality. Paul has talked about those products. So we are encouraging every person, let's continue using the products. And I've always told you that health is your biggest investment, because this is the only place that you need to live in. So we need to take care of ourselves. Let us not be ignorant like other men outside there, but please, let's take the opportunity. So I joined the company and I've benefited on the other part of it. But more, I also discovered that when you start getting your part of it and start sharing the product with other people, in the process, you also start making money. So I started sharing the product. I started sharing with the people about the product. And in the process, I discovered now I'm making money. So I used to make a lot of money while I was working. I grew my team and I discovered that now I have so many people that need my attention. So I needed to get more time. That's why I stopped working and I now came and concentrated with working in this business. Why? Because I discovered I had a duty to assist so many people to get health. And what I would want to tell the men in the group, we are not in the sickness industry. Many people have explained about the product. Don't take them because you are sick. We are not in sickness industry. We are in the wellness industry, whereby even people who are okay can use the product. So we are encouraging every person that we can use the product. Otherwise, I want to wish you all the best. I know if I've been able to do the business, I've benefited a lot. You can also join the company, start enjoying the health part of it, which I never knew. I knew only about money. But today, my health with my family is assured. I'm making a lot of money from the product. And maybe the last one I forgot is about the skin. I discovered many people, and especially the men, assume they don't need the skin care. But if you don't have the skin, you may not need the skin care. We have the best skin care that makes men look younger for longer. So I want to assure you that when you start using our product, you start now growing younger and younger. Actually, some people meet me today and they ask me, Bundi, how comes that you're not growing old? It is simply because of the product. Because if you use this product in a Kiswahili, or maybe in my explanation, if you have seen a car which has been panel beaded, it looks nice. So the product will panel beat you and you start looking younger for longer. Otherwise, I want you to join the club of men who want to leave Club 100, so that at the age of 90, we can still be driving, we can still be swimming together in the beaches of the world. So if I can do it, you can also do it better than me. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, David Mukila, for such a wonderful testimony, expounding more on how the products of New Life can be able to help people to be able to achieve good health, and especially men. And what Mukila is saying is very important. We need to, you know, as men, to stop being ignorant and start taking care of our health at the earliest time possible that we can. I'm trying to bring up another leader to be able to speak to us, Fred Gishuki. If you can hear me, please allow yourself to be unmuted so that you can be able to speak to us. I'm trying to unmute you, but it's not accepting. Okay. I want to bring him up so that he can be able to share with us quickly also a testimony of what is happening around him. But I think I'm getting, it's not allowing him to be unmuted. Fred Gishuki, if you can hear me, there's a text you are getting to accept to be unmuted. If you can hear me, please just click it so that we can be able to move quickly with you. Okay, now I can hear you. Fred, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, I can see you are setting up your camera. Please carry on when you're ready.
Yes, my name is Alfred Gichuki. Joined Your Life a while back by training. I'm a hotelier. The reason why I joined Your Life was not because of health. I joined because of money. Bundi has spoken very well about the health of the body, and even Paul. But for me, it was about the health of the pocket. I needed money and I needed body badly. In fact, I always say I joined because of three reasons: money, money, money. You see, as a man, if you don't have money, you agree with me, you're still sick, true or false? So I joined because of money, and I came in, I started doing the business. But the first thing I got, the first benefit I got, is that I found the health. My mother had high blood pressure. My dad had ulcers. Later, my dad developed a swollen prostate. These issues were sorted out by the Neolife products. And that gave me a lot of confidence that actually that this thing can work for me. You see, when you use your own family as a guinea pig and they actually feel better, then you have confidence to go and talk to other people. So I started talking to people left and right. And I was able to change so many people's lives, especially as far as the products are concerned. I remember at the very early stages, I had a very close friend of mine, who is still a very close friend of mine, who had issues with asthma. I put him on the products, and he used to wear a lot of sweaters. He would spend all his salaries on sweaters, and he was sorted out. Then another issue he developed is that he got married, and Mata's bedroom, it was a challenge. There are many challenges that men face, and one of the challenges that men face are things like premature ejaculation and, you know, not really functioning on the bedroom side of it. But by using our products, he was able to sort those issues out. And today as we speak, I think he has 5 children. His wife also got a problem with miscarriages. She miscarried, I think, twice. And by using the Femina and the female program, and I know we are going to do the female program one of these days, she was able to give birth. In fact, she's given birth to 5 kids in a normal way without cesarean section. So that gave me a lot of confidence. In fact, I always say that right now, today, there are many people out there who have children, and they say they are my children simply because before I showed up, they could not get children. But by using our products, the man and the woman, whenever I have a situation where a family is trying to conceive and they are not able to conceive, I normally prescribe products for both the man and the lady, because many times men say it's the woman. But when you come to dig into it, you find that it's actually the man who has a problem, because issues like low sperm count are issues that will not enable you to conceive. But you see, when you take your omega-3 salmon, it's able to boost your sperm count. People are spending so much money. In fact, I have a client who spent 1.5 million just to try and conceive, and she failed. You can imagine, then she had to go back and try again, take loans left, right, center. And the reason why she failed is that the spouse, the husband, had a low sperm count. He could not get enough sperms to fertilize the egg. So you find that people are facing a lot of challenges. And you see, low sperm count will be sorted out by zinc and omega-3 salmon, and you're good to go. I mean, it will not even cost you 5,000 shillings and you're okay. But people are spending millions out there. So guys, one of the appeals that I always say, especially for the guests on the call and even the distributors, let us share this information widely. Because people are looking for us left, right, and center. If you talk to doctors who are dealing with conception and getting children, it's a serious problem out there, and especially amongst the young people. Young people are not able to conceive simply because they're eating a lot of junk. The food that you're eating is not good, the chips and all those things. And then the other thing that is happening is that they don't live a good lifestyle. They work long hours, they don't sleep enough, all these things. So they don't conceive. And when you put them on our products, they get better results. So let's go out and share this information because it actually makes a big difference in people's lives. The other issue that I just want to touch on that men face is the issue of the prostate. The prostate problem, like I mentioned, my dad had a swollen prostate at one point in time, and he was advised to go and undergo a surgery. I told him, no, you're not going to have a surgery, because from what I know, when you undergo a surgery when you have a prostate problem, it recurs because it's a hormonal thing. And I've seen many people who have undergone that surgery and they pass on after a short while. So I told him, no, you will not go for surgery. You will use our supplements and the doctor's medicine. And this is more than 6 years back to date. He's normal. He's healthy. He's able to function normally. The sad part of the story is that his colleagues and neighbors who actually went in for the surgery are not there today. They passed on because they underwent the first one. They went again for a second one and their bodies just couldn't take it. So I always tell men, don't wait to fall sick. Like Mukila said, by the age of 30, you should start taking this product, and even earlier, because zinc is for everybody. I give zinc a lot to my own family, my girls and everybody, because zinc helps you to grow to your full potential as far as the body is concerned. Many ladies are saying, okay, how do I develop breasts and all these things, and how do I get the height? For the men, how do I retain my muscles and how do I remain strong? You need zinc. Zinc is so important. If you want your skin to look good, use a lot of zinc. And that's one of the products for men for a healthy prostate, zinc together with the omega-3 salmon. So these, I tell you, our products are amazing. And for the distributors especially, don't be a victim. Don't be a victim. Don't be a salesman. Don't go to sell products. Use the products yourself before you even sell to anybody. I mean, you should not be struggling with ulcers and all these things and prostate problems and you're a distributor. It means you're not using the product. So invest. Buy zinc, buy omega-3. Use it for yourself. See what it does for you, even before you talk to somebody else about it. Now, other than the business part of, other than the products part of it, I want to tell you that the money side of it is amazing. For the guests on the call, like if you are like me, probably you didn't come in because of the money, of health. You didn't come in because of health. You probably are looking for the money. This is the right place to be. I came in, by then I was working as a receptionist, earning 10,000 shillings per month. I had to borrow money to get started in this business. Started doing it part-time. In 7 months, I was earning over 30K from this opportunity. I went on, became a director in the business. I went on building the business part-time. I became a WALT team member. I remember buying my first car courtesy of Neolife. That was amazing. I always say, like a man, the first car, you really don't care which one, so long as the logbook is in your name. And you can carry the car keys around, and anytime you go and sit with other men, you put the keys on the table so that they know that you also peer anymore Naomi. So I bought my first car courtesy of Neolife. I remember I was still in my 20s, I was a young man, and that was amazing, you know, going to Carnival with driving myself there. Since then, I bought several cars courtesy of Neolife, but I remember that first car with passion. I went on building the business, and one of the benefits that I got from it is the issue of travel. Many are notorious for some lies. We tell our wives, so we'll take you on holiday before you get married. We'll take you on honeymoon abroad. We'll take you to Paris and all these things. But then when it gets pushed, gets to show, we never come around to doing it. And we always have all these excuses that you are paying school fees and all that. But with Neolife, Neolife enables you to take your wife on honeymoon every single year. I can tell you, with Neolife, I've traveled more than 20 times. I've been to South Africa about 9 times. I've been to America twice, UK, Mexico, Mauritius, many places. And when you travel, I travel with my wife, fully paid for by the company. So I can tell you, you're a man on the call. Be a total man. Don't be the one who promises and never delivers, because Neolife is here to help you deliver your promises. Just get in, get started, start doing the business. I'll not lie to you that it's a get-rich-quick scheme or it's easy, you'll come in and overnight you become a millionaire. No, no, no. It's a 2 to 5 year plan. You have to be teachable, you have to be available, you have to put in the effort. But I always say this, even the Bible says, if you fold your hands and you sleep, then poverty will strike like a thief in the night. So come in, be teachable, give yourself 2 to 5 years. We'll train you, we'll work with you, we'll show you the strengths, and if you have made it, I know you can do it better. When I came in, I saw other people who had done it, and I said, if they can do it, I can do it better. And I gave myself a chance to success. So I want just to challenge the guests on the call. Today, I know we are talking about products, but like I said, if one is broke in the pocket, the products don't make sense. So come in, get in, get started in the business, start doing it, start making some part-time income. One of my goals when I joined was to afford these products. I used to look forward to a day when I would be able to afford the products. Today, I'm able to afford the products on a monthly basis. So come in, don't give yourself excuses. Don't listen to broke friends out there. I always say, many men are good at discouraging the other. Oh, utaweza hiyo kitu, you're not a salesman and all that. Men can be quite critical. So don't listen to those guys out there. Get in, get started. We'll work with you, and one day you'll give your testimony of the success of Neolife. Thank you so much. God bless you, and back to you, Paul.
Thank you so much, Fred, for such a wonderful session and testimony. And actually very educative, because you've been able, together with Mukila, to tell us how to position these products to men, and most important also about the opportunity of Neolife, that anybody who is on this call today, they can be able to participate and be able to achieve success and travel the world, make money, buy the cars, because that is our desire and our dream, to take children to the schools of our dream, not the nearest school at home, but the school of your dream. So it's a wonderful place to be. So I encourage every person who is listening to us today to be able to get in touch with the person who invited you here today, so that they can be able to give you more information. When you come, of course, you don't know much, but we will be able to support you and show you what you are supposed to do. For the next 3-4 minutes, I want to invite, it's Men's Day, but it's always good to have a lady in our midst. I want to invite our president team member, Judy Njeru, to be able to close our meeting today. Judy, if you can hear me.
Yes, I can hear you.
Okay, please go ahead and close the meeting for us tonight.
Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you.
Wow, thank you very much. Good evening, everyone. My name is Judy. I'm so excited. I've followed every bit of the meeting, and I've listened to everybody. I came to this business 19 years ago, a stranger. And for those 19 years, I've interacted heavily with the products. And fortunately, in my house, it was a house of men, but now the children have left. It was a house of, it's a nice feeling when the men are healthy, the mother is happy. And let me tell you, these products have been used extensively in my house, and I've seen the benefits. And you see, if a man is has the feeling of wellness, they are able to go out there and work, because they are feeling good. So us as women, because we are the backbone of every house, so much of what happens in the house, really, many of the times is really controlled by women. And so women, this is a challenge to us, that we need to encourage every member of the family. Remember, we are so influential to both our men and the women in our lives. And let me tell you, if you are able to encourage them, we are going to have a super home. We are going to have homes where people are happy. And you see, if everybody is happy, then everything else is good. And so having interacted with this product is so extensively, I can assure you, I've met men and women who today are really so excited because they came across their products. They are so excited because life has never been better. I've seen people who have spent millions of Kenya shillings and just finally to come and be helped by something that costs something so small that you can't believe it. And so to every woman that is in the house, let's take care of our men. You see, they are the greatest assets that we ever have in our lives. And me having lived with men, because my children are all men, and so I've lived with them, and I know when they are happy, their mother is happy, and everybody else is happy. So women, let's take charge of our houses. Let's encourage our boys, let's encourage our men to use the products. And once they are happy, we are also happy. For those who want to do the business, we are here to give you the support. As you venture into the business, extensively talk about the products. And let me tell you people, if we focus on the products, the money is for sure. And whatever we are looking for in business, and even in the path of health, we are going to be so excited. Since the corona came calling into the world, especially for those people that have been using our products, I can assure you they have never, ever regretted. And me, as I'm a user, and every day I use my products. And like I've said, when corona came calling into the world, those people have used the products, they have a testimony to tell. And let me tell you people, let's keep at it. Let's take out the challenge. Let's make sure that everybody is using the products, especially this time for the immunity, especially the carotenoid complex. We have the garlic, we have the zinc, and of course, we cannot forget our vitamin C. And when you come into a company, or maybe you talk to the person that invited you, they are going to give you a guideline. They are going to sit with you and support you as you come to know which product am I supposed to use for this. How can I help my mother? How can I help my father? How can I help my sisters and brothers? How can I help them? And you see, as women, as men in our life, because many really work very hard for their families. Sometimes they even forget about themselves. Please, ladies, let's go out. Let's give them the support. When they are not ready to take their products, let's talk to them and show them why they need the product. And you see, all what we need for in a home, we shall get, because remember, the man is the head of everything. And you see, they work so hard for their families. They forget everybody else. And so it's our responsibility to take care of the bit that they are not able to do. Otherwise, I wish you the very best. May you enjoy this evening. And as we venture into the business, as we venture into searching for the products on how to live better and stay all the days of our lives, let's go out there. Let's talk to the people that invited us. And let me assure you, your life will never be the same again. You health-wise and in terms of the income, that is financially. And let's make this world a happier and a healthier place. And also in the end, if God is for us, you can be against us. Let's take care of ourselves. Be blessed and have a lovely evening. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, our president team member, Judy Njeru, for closing our meeting today with very encouraging words, especially for the ladies, to be able to help men to continue to take the products so that we can be able to get out of those kind of situations. So we have come to the end of our session today. I just want to thank each and every one of you who came to the call today. If you want those products, speak to the person who invited you on this call. They'll be able to show you can be able to get. But again, remember, the most important thing, as Fred has said, it is if you cannot afford the product now, during the opportunity, you'll be able to make money and you can be able to afford the products. But most important, let us encourage our fathers, our brothers, our husbands, and our sons to be able to use the product so that we can be able to make the world a healthier and a happier place to be. So thank you so much. Have a good evening. Thank you so much and God bless you. Bye-bye.